Welcome back to another video. As you guys can tell from the title, we'll be doing like a mukbang. As y'all supposed to say a mukbang, but I'm calling it a mukbang. Put my own spin to it, bitch. Y'all make the fucking rules and I break them, hoe. Ready for a fucking story time, bitch ass nigga? My full fucking call, bitch ass hoe. But before we get started, I want to thank my motherfucking supporters. I love y'all so much. Like, I love y'all so much, ugly niggas. Bitch, I'll be 22 in like a week or two. Yeah, y'all are not fucking with me. I got the whole house to my fucking self. So I'm going to tell you what I got from fucking Wingstop. I got 6-piece of combo. You know what I mean? And some ice. Because I don't like everybody water, bitch. You can't like everybody water, hoe. I got my essential water. Good for the fucking pussy, bitch. Essential. Y'all about to fucking sponsor me, nigga. Move, bitch, nigga. Look how that shit just going there, hoe. That's how that pussy sound. Ah! Bitch, I'm pointing in my fucking fries, nigga. I don't want no wet fries now. I forgot to give me a motherfucking straw. And we got a wrench. This the only wrench dressing I'll eat. Other wrench, I want some fucking buttermilk, bitch. Do you hear me? Anyway, yes, bitch, I got the whole house to myself. Can y'all hear that? Yo, hoe. I got that drink in my cup. Bitch, I should've got a double cup. Oh, yes, y'all know nothing about that. All flats for the win. Bitch, I had a drumstick ass bitch. I hate them type of hoe. Let me get a bite, bitch. Cause my food getting cold, y'all. Mmm. You know you want some, bitch. Mmm. Mmm. Whatever the fuck this is called. I bet the shit out that shit, bitch. Before I tell this story, most of my supporters already know this story because I told the story on TikTok already. So if you already heard it, that's cool. Let me bless this house right quick because them damn goats got me fucked up. I don't got time to keep hearing noise, hoe. And I don't know where the fuck them gnats coming for, bitch. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. In Jesus' name, I rebuke every demon in this bitch. Anywho, back to the story, hoe. This happened, like I said, at the end of 2022. So I'm gonna give y'all a little background, hoe. Like, I don't understand how y'all expect me to do a mukbang, bitch. I love to talk. I don't know how to multitask, nigga. Y'all gonna send me money for my birthday? Y'all gonna send me money? Y'all like a bitch that eat ugly? That's good, cause bitch, I ain't gonna fake eating shoe, hoe. I had a fucking pick me bitch, bro. So it's a special place in hell for them bitches, bro. I swear to God. Pick me bitches make niggas think it's okay how they fucking act. Like, just wanna take a pick me bitch and give me that fucking neck, hoe. Like, you don't even need a neck, dude. Mm-hmm. I like the way I eat that shit off the bone. Don't get no ideas in that bitch. Okay. Watch me too fucking hard, dumbass bitch. Do you want it? Like, what the fuck? That was just so selfish and stingy as fuck. Like, bitch, I eat all day. But do something, nigga. It's okay, though. I forgive you this time. I get in the shower after this anyway. How I got scammed is the title, right? It should be the title. It should be. I really don't know how y'all expected me to do this. I really don't know. Bitch, I'm hungry. Like, what? This is ASMR, bitch, it's a mukbang. Okay. People that was involved, it's my mama. This me and my mama been knowing, and we had actually went to this man daycare, bitch. We went to this fucking daycare when we was little, and we never liked this man and his family. When me and my sister was really close, we used to be a peas and a pod. Y'all think I'm funny? No, us together is like really Beavis and Butthead, bitch. I don't know now, cause I don't really know her like that, cause we ain't really like. I mean, the last time I talked to her was like some months ago, but I don't really know her like. We ain't talked in years, so I don't know if she's still funny now. Cause you know, when you get around certain shit, you start changing. So I don't really know. But back then, bitch, they used to be like, yeah. When we was little, bitch. We used to sit here at his bald head, bitch, this long ass bald head. Like, bitch, y'all know Mr. Clean, but he was like a dark skinned version. No, bitch, like, his head could chop a whole fucking brick, that large ass fucking head, huh? So, bitch, I like to shut the fuck up and eat. When the food good, you can shut the fuck up and eat, huh? And her used to sit in the back of his fucking thing and torture his fucking bald ass head. Look like he had stomachs at the back of his head. Like, you know them bald heads that got so much meat at the back and just stack up like copy paper? That was him. And we used to try to hit him in the back of the head with a binder, bitch. He used to annoy us so fucking bad, bro. You stopped going to daycare at a certain age, like 13. Cause at that point, you were in middle school for taking home. Yeah. I'm eating my niggas so good, you know? You know you don't know. But if it's this simple, I think I got it. I could have it. You don't know. I clean that bone. You don't know. We all stop cleaning, bitch ass nigga. We had to stop going to set that show, whatever. And we grew up. Mind you, I always had a business. And you know, when you grow up, you start getting jobs and shit. And I started learning like W-2s and shit like that, bitch. When I had my first job, I didn't do my taxes. When I had my second job, I didn't do my taxes. Okay. When I was working at Walmart, and I started doing my taxes. And I fucked up on a bitch. My mama, she was going to him for her taxes. She had referred him to me. I mean, to him, you know what the fuck I mean. you know, keep up, bitch. I, you know, understand me, bitch. So I won't have to keep, you know. Oh, hell no, ho. See, I'm fucking up, bitch. I'm supposed to be drinking out the fucking cup, ho. You know, TurboTax, I hate TurboTax with a passion, bitch. I hate when you eat hot shit and your whole body start getting hot. And then the whole fucking room is hot. Like, what the fuck? Mama had referred me to him. This bitch ass, that large head, ho. Never trust niggas with large heads. Never trust them. Never fucking trust them. I didn't mind paying him. I did it. He came out his funky ass mouth and said, you didn't come to me, I would've did it for free. Bitch, I didn't know that. I would've been came to you if that was a fucking case. Why you even ask me that fucking question, you fucking black turtle toe ass hoe? What the fuck, bitch? You large fucking monkey. You fucking large head hoe. Like, box face bitch. Like, what the fuck? Like, why the fuck would he ask me that? It's me stuck in my teeth, bitch. I forgot to pick up some fucking floss, hoe. No, bitch, I'ma call him everything in a motherfucking book. Fucking zoo monkey. Fucking what the fuck? Shut up, ho. Shut the fuck up. So, I had to send my shit off, right? He supposedly told me that did somebody filed for me. I'm like, no, nobody filed for me. And knowing my mama can do slick shit like that. If y'all have ghetto mamas from the ghetto, they do dirty shit like that. Take your fucking taxes and make somebody else file you and they steal the fucking money. Around that fucking time, in 2020, I didn't have my own shit. But I still went, called the IRS every fucking day by my point. Who got it? Unhands me, bitch. Unhands it, ho. The next time I filed with him, everything started adding up real correctly. Sit the fucking water. Let's act like it's lean, bitch. How they be holding? It's that good, my boy. My boy. Mind you, the year before that, my mama had told me if I let somebody else file me, she'd give me 800. This hoe made an old fucking argument because she know when we argue, I won't talk to her bitch ass for a good 3 months, 4, 5 months. This hoe made a whole fucking argument so she could get the money. I'm like, you really that fucking broke over 800? Like, you could have just said, I want the fucking money I needed for something greedy. Greedy people never last, hoe. And I'm going back to the same man. Because last time I felt like, okay, we had a problem last time because of my part. Okay, cool. We shouldn't have a problem this time. You know what I mean? Like how I chew that. First time he did my shit, he knew right away if the shit didn't go through. The second time he did my taxes in my face, bitch. And I'm like, okay, must have went through. I feel like Amazon time, bitch. Everybody said they getting their taxes out of the woo. And I'm like, okay. I'm way down on mine. Old people start trying to get in their taxes. I ain't seen shit. I work my motherfucking ass off. That's what the fuck I do. Nothing. You know what I mean? If you've been in business so many years, I'm not the first person shit that ain't go through. So obviously you gonna have to reach out to me, right? I don't know if they mistake me for my mama. I would get in your ass, grown bitch, no matter what the fuck you are. Don't play with me, bitch. And the thing is, I don't fuck over nobody. That's why I really, really lose it, how I be losing it, because I really don't fuck over nobody. Like, I have never in my life fucked over nobody. So why the fuck would you just feel like you could do that to me, bitch? Hold on. Shit, bustin', boy. You like my smacking? It turn you on? This ain't shit wait till you see it in a thong. Dazzle, you know what I mean? I kept calling him, mind you. I was giving him some little time. Call him February, I'm like, hey, Mr. Boop the Boop, I haven't heard from you, but I'm just trying to figure out why I haven't got my taxes. Mind you, he didn't even ask who it was. Only he answered that phone like, who is it? Soon as I said my fucking issue, he knew exactly who the fuck I was. My thing is, if I was never gonna call, he was never gonna say shit. That's so unprofessional, first of all. Why you didn't call? Like, why the fuck you didn't call? We could have been dead somebody. This is what the fuck I hate. When people watch you grow up, still look at you as a fucking kid. He told me that he was gonna call, like, the IRS and all that, whoop the woo. And I'm like, okay, cool. But while he was calling the IRS, I am too. I was too, bitch. Bitch, that transcript came in like 3 days. I ain't gonna lie to you. You know what the transcript read? Your return has not been filed. What the fuck you mean? I called him 3 days later. I said, you sure that you did? I return my taxes. He like, yeah. And he talked, as a man, you talk like a bitch. Like, tone so soft. I'm supposed to have that fucking voice. Girl. He like, yeah, I'm sure. Like, I don't know what went wrong. I said, well, I have a transfer right here. And they say, you ain't file it. He said, oh, for real? Ho for fake. What the fuck you think I'm a play, bitch? I don't play with you like that. This fucking shacking up at 60, bitch. So fuck, shut the fuck, like. No, like that shit, no, that shit pisses me the fuck off. People have shit they have to do. Like, I don't understand why people do that. Then he goes to tell me that he's gonna allow me or type it up for me so I can send it off. I'm like, okay, cool. Mind you, this was before Christmas. He said, you could come anytime to come pick it up. My nigga, you said anytime. You knew you and your family had some shit to do. You knew that. So for you to tell me anytime, bitch, just any time. What his words was, because I didn't live out there no more. He said, whenever you out here, come pick it up. That was the only time I'm gonna be out there. Bitch, don't play with me. I don't give a fuck, you ugly nigga. I never give a fuck. That's one thing I never do. Her RS again. Somebody got $800 off my name, but they told me they couldn't tell me who. So it was either my mama or him. The way he was moving, it was giving. I kept feeling animosity. And I feel like the animosity was coming from, because if somebody was to file your taxes and you go right after them, you do like the identity fraud and go through all the stuff they tell you to freeze your fucking credit and you get your money back. When you get your money back, those people have to pay back the money that they had got. But what, that's where the fucking animosity was coming in at. Bitch, I don't play with you like that, hoe. I just kept being quiet and playing his game, you know what I mean? But it was really mine. It was really mine. But as I kept telling my mama, like, he got an animosity because of this. And then she kept making excuses for him. So I'm just thinking, like, you bitches working together or something. Ain't no way in the hell. Why you keep making excuses for him? Like, bitch, they were working together, ho. I was calling him and texting him saying, I want to come pick up my stuff. No answer. So I called my mama and was like, oh, whoop the whoop, not answering. She said, oh, that's a lot, because I just got off the phone with him. Something not adding up, bitch. Something just not fucking adding up. Like, what the fuck is this? Like, I think I play pussy. I think I play monkey. Seeing dude. It depends on what the situation is, but when it's about me and my money, like, that's, I feel like, in a way, that was disrespectful as fuck, you fucking janky-ass, dirty bitch. Oh, nigga, get his dick wet and thinking he that nigga. Like, you not him. Come on now. You're really not that nigga. Like, my mama said, oh, I'm gonna call him again. I'm in a nail shop. I'm like, cool. I went, like, 15 minutes ago, I said, did you call him? She said, oh, not yet. So I'm like, when you bitches are playing on my type of both y'all are? The silence was screaming really fucking loud. Mind you, when I cracked the code, I cracked it right after I got into the altercation, bitch. I'm standing by mine, bitch. You don't play with me like that. The thing is, when he kept catching attitudes with me, I was still being respectful, bitch. I ain't gonna lie, I need my anger build up first. I let you keep playing so you know what you did. I was quiet. For a little sum, a little lump sum, and you kept fucking doing that shit like you just that whoever the fuck you think you are, like, whoever the fuck you think you are. So I had called him again because my mom was playing. Ended up calling him again. I'm like, oh, I'm trying to come and get my, what's the name? And he was like, how long is it gonna take to get out here? And I was like, oh, an hour. Mind you, I did not live out there no more. He was like, an hour? And then that's when I popped back and I said, why you said it like that? At that point, I'm tired of your little darty ass bitch. Fucking hunky monkey face bitch. I'm so fucking tired of you, bitch. Stop catching an attitude on me, bro. He was like, that's too long. Bitch, I don't give a fuck. I need my motherfucking shit. Stop fucking playing, nigga. He said, okay, just let me know where you out here and where to meet. I said, okay, I'm gonna let you know where to meet. So I drove out there. It was 5:50 something. Mind you, before I got to the Walmart, I called him at 5:50. And I said, I'm at Walmart, when I really wasn't at Walmart, just to give him time to leave, because I know he didn't leave the house yet. Get to Walmart at 5:57, 5:55, I don't really remember. So I didn't hear nothing. He the one said, tell me where to meet. At this point, you playing mind games. Ho, I would chunk you in your shit. Like, what the fuck is that, ho? Mind you, I contacted this man at 5:50 something. He told me he was on his way to Walmart. I went parking, doing TikToks. It became 6:47. It was this one car kept looping around. I'm like, okay, I don't really live over here no more. It's nighttime and I don't have time to keep playing. So I'm gonna call him just to see what's the ETA. Why the fuck I call this fucking large soup cooler head bitch? Why you keep calling? Why you keep calling? Why you keep calling? And I'm like, that's what I'm saying. That's all that shit that he was doing. He don't understand that I picked up on it was a lot of animosity because you have to pay that money back. You didn't think I was one of them ones. Neither did my mom. Thought I was gonna let it go. He was like, can you meet me at the what's the place, his business? I said back, I said, I could have been met you there. I could have been there if that's where you wanted me to meet you. He was like, well, I'm doing you a favor. What the fuck do you mean? Me a favor, bitch? I never asked you for a fuck. You told me you was gonna help me, bitch. And not only that, bitch, just because you're doing somebody a favor, that don't mean you can treat them any kind of way. Ho, fuck, you don't step on me, bitch. Fuck, you stepped on, ho. He was like, I'm doing your favor. And I said, what did you say? I make motherfuckers repeat what they fucking said. You got it in your chest, huh? Say it again then, nigga. So he was like, I said, I'm doing you a favor. I said, okay, what does that mean? You don't get to talk to me any kind of way because you're doing me a favor, nigga? What the fuck? He was like, well, I'm grown. I said, I'm grown too. We can meet up there. We can meet up there. You so grown. Bitch, me too. Fuck. At that time, what you got, I don't. I had a business at the time. I had my own apartment at the time. My own car. What you got, I don't. My nigga, you got kids and you taking care of another nigga's kids. Shut the fuck up. Fucking funk out ass bitch, bro. That's all you got. So I ended up meeting him at the place, right? Nigga came an hour later. And mind you, before he came, I was on the phone with my mom. And I'm like, mama, he disrespected me. This and this. Now I'm gonna step the fuck out of him. I always held my word. I just felt so disrespected. Like, I had called again because it had passed 30 minutes. Called again for the ECA. He's screaming at me, so then I start screaming back at him, literally. He was like, you don't talk to me like that, I'm grown. What kept clicking to me is, he making it seem like I'm rushing him, but I'm really not. It took him another 30 minutes to come. For that 30 minutes, I got on the phone with my mom and told her that I was gonna smack the shit out of him.
And she said, no, don't do that. Just calm down. Just calm down. I'm screaming, like hitting the fucking steering wheel. Why are you really fucking mad? I seen him pull it up. So I wiped his tears out of my eyes. Grabbed the fucking envelope, put it in the car. And I told him, I said, you got one more time to disrespect me. Why the fuck his wife started talking like, I'm not talking to you, no neck, you little neck bitch. Fucking swole face, hoe, I'm not talking to you. What the fuck, you get it too, bitch. What was your energy when your husband was talking to me like that on the phone? And I really cannot stand for a female to allow their man to talk to women like that. That's crazy. That shows how he be treating them. I don't give a fuck how he run his household, bitch. He ain't in his house no more. We outside, pussy nigga, we outside. When I was talking to the husband, he didn't say nothing back to the wife, started speaking up. And I said, bitch, shut up. Like, shut the fuck up. Mind you, they put up 4D, bitch. I don't give a fuck. Fuck your child, bitch. Fuck what you saying? You had your whole fucking husband disrespect me and not say nothing. Then when I'm defending for myself, it's just like, oh, da, da, da. I don't give a fuck how young I look, bitch. Don't talk to me like that. Like, I don't give a fuck. You been getting slick over the phone, hoe. Fuck you saying, pussy, bitch. Thought she was pussy. I don't play pussy, bitch. I get close to the fucking window and he's trying to raise up the fucking window. And I forgot what the mama was saying to me or whatever. The daughter hopped in for my son. Watch her mouth. I don't remember the night very vaguely. I only remember one fucking part, bitch. And da 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 with the wolf and they could push over on me. I was still arguing with the mama. She was saying this is that until she stuck her fucking hand. You don't talk with your hand with me, bitch. Don't fucking do that. Who the fuck I look like to you, bitch? Okay, I let you say what you had to say. I don't know you. She was calling me broke and shit like that. Broke. Bitch, broke. Oh, please. Let's not start broke. Your dad, your stepdaddy wouldn't give me my motherfucking shit, bro. Oh. Bitch, please, like. If I get broke, oh, so I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't give a fuck. I need my fucking money. Your little stepdaddy ain't gonna play with me. Staircase back ass hoe. You're not gonna fucking play with me, bitch. Anyway, so yeah, she was talking her shit. She stuck her fucking hand out the fucking thing and doing all this, and I smacked the fuck out her fucking hand. Girl, I don't play with you like that. Talk to your mama like that, hoe. Fuck is you saying, bitch? I let her say what she had to say. So when I smacked her hand, she swung and I fucking weaved it. Bitch. Bitch. I feel like even if you didn't hit me, bitch, you still swung at me, bitch. That's a hit. So when I weaved it, I started swinging, bitch. But then, like, hoe, she kind of sat down. The other sister looked like she was going to jump in. So I pulled something from my pocket and I was like, bitch, hop out. Her sister was tapping her like, stay in. I said, hop out. You want to get out so fucking bad, bitch? Oh, no, stop. It's four y'all and one of me. All I wanted was my fucking money, bitch. What the fuck are you talking about? What the fuck, bitch? I was self-defense. They put up 4D, bitch. 4 fucking D. The little staircase, daddy staircase over there. He kind of pulled up. The bitch raised up out the fucking car yelling, that's why you broke this and that. Mind you, I don't even know the bitch. Like, you don't even know me. You probably heard of me from what you heard over the phone, but that was never the case. Bitch, bang, bang, bang. Whoop that hoe, hoe. Whoop that hoe. Whoop that bitch. You bought it, I bought it. What's up? I don't be in the streets. I'm not a gangster. But after that, her mom was like, and you're going to jail. That's cool. I said, I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't care. And then she comes from you. You have real issues. Something is wrong with you. Oh, I'm aware. I'm aware. What the fuck? I have issues. Y'all picked a fight with me. So I called my mama and I told her what the fuck happened. After I told my mama and shit like that, they was on press charges because she had got them other charges off my fucking name. Well, her cousin. Because he walked up on me with a fucking big ass cane, bitch. I had to defend for my motherfucking self and she got those charges dropped off of me. Bitch, I'm not that type of girl. That's not my type of life. Like, no, I'm not trying to be funny. That's not my type of life. People be picking with me. I'm not that type of girl. I don't do jail. Like, I'm really pussy for jail. Like, jail is not me, bitch. One thing about me, if you mention jail, bitch, I will act right so fast. You're not gonna finna take my pussy, hoe. Fuck, give me a chance to give it to a nigga first. Like, let me just enjoy some dick. I don't want to go in there and then turn gay. Come on, gay. Like, no. I want some dick. Like, bitch, Supposedly, my mama went and called them. They told her that they out to eat and shit like that. But the way my mama was talking is like, they was on the phone talking about something else. Mom was like, she said that she's not pressing charges on you, but I won't be able to use their fucking what's name no more. And then she was like, you sure he disrespected you? And when people say that, they don't believe you. Which, to a lot, I don't. That's disrespectful to me, you stupid trick ass bitch. That's so disrespectful. I don't care. Like, I don't care. Just because you allow shit and you a fucking walk over beanbag ass hoe, that don't mean I am. Let's give a mediocre example. Because something mediocre to them will be big to me, basically. And they be like, oh, that's nothing. Let me give you an example. So this nigga called me a bitch to the girl I was friends with. Right? And she showed me the messages. And I went off on him so bad, bitch. He apologized to me because I knew that was not his character. He was just showing out for her. And you don't do that. Like, you just don't do that. Like, you don't do that. All because I laughed. He called me a bitch all because I laughed. And I said, bitch, I ain't no fucking bitch. Your mama a bitch. Hold the fuck. My mama said what he didn't say to your face. So to her, that wasn't disrespectful. He just said to her, no, that was disrespectful, bitch. Don't speak on me like that because I don't even know you. And I didn't even disrespect him. Like, I was just laughing. Like, what the fuck? I didn't even disrespect this man. But that was an example. You see what the fuck I'm saying? So that's disrespectful to me because, bitch, I don't know you. Like, that's no, ho. Fuck, you want to call somebody a bitch? Look at your mama, a bitch. She got a pussy like me. Remember that time she was, like, manipulating me because I'm thinking, like, she changed and shit like that? Like, she a liar. Like, girl, you a liar. Short little ass. I remember once of my siblings was like, Nisha lying about him disrespecting her. You know how she is. How am I? Because I don't even know my damn self. Like, you're just slow. Like, who the fuck just get all the carrots and do all that? Like, what? Like, whole, like, what the fuck? Like, just like when I said her fucking cousin touched me, she gonna sit up there and tell me something. He did. Like, girl, shut the fuck up. Like, you been saying that shit for years, and then when I finally came out and said it, you wanna sit there. No, ho. This hoe pissed me off so fucking bad, bro. I cried after that because my intentions was not to fucking do all that. Like, I didn't mean for it to go like that. All you had to do was respect me. You thought you could do that because you thought I was young. You thought you could do that because, like, no. Like, what? At the end of the day, I'm a fucking woman. And if that's how you talk to the women around you, that's cool. But you're not gonna talk to me like that. Don't disrespect me, ho. Like, I'm a very respectable person. Like, people just be doing that shit because what the fuck I look like. Like, don't do that. I don't really like all that shit. I just do it because I have to. Because I've always disrespected, bitch. I found out my mama said that. Like, girl, you made it seem like you was on my side. I hate females, dog. My mama is the main reason why I really have a distinct hate for females. She is like the head homecoming down weird as fuck. Like, you so weird for no reason. It must be sad to be weird for no reason. Like, you know, usually bitches have a reason. She just have no reason. Just her. Like, what the fuck is that? I'm on the way to 5,000 subscribers. My supporters that stay here with me, even like when my fucking TikTok keep getting reported and reported and reported. I love y'all. Like, for real, dead ass. I think I'm lying. I ain't lying, bitch ass nigga. I look like money. Like, let's be for real. I look like fucking money. So people judge me based off what the fuck I look like. Like, y'all mad because I keep myself up and you bitches look dirty. Like, what the fuck? Like, don't be so fucking for real. For real, bitch ass nigga. That's the end of this video, bitch. I'm about to go to fucking, I'm about to go on TikTok. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Oh my fucking God, bitch. You better like the fucking video, bitch. Like the fucking video. Like it right now. Like it right now. Like it right now. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share it to your punk ass mama hoe. Follow me on Instagram at Renicia with 2 fucking A's. Bitch, my shit gonna be down here, bitch. It should already be down there, though. And catch me on TikTok, bitch. I'm still on TikTok. You gotta find me, bitch. You ain't a real supporter if you can't find me. YouTuber pussy. You see me, bitch. You see me. And catch me on the next episode of Not Giving a Fuck. I heard y'all like, man. I don't like you neither, nigga.